When you find that piece of little plastic in your hand, you throw it away, you throw it away, you throw it away. You see those pictures on your smartphone screen. You scroll them away, you scroll them away, you scroll them away. We eat and consume all that energy. And we throw it away, we throw it away, we throw it away. We breathe the air that's given from the trees. But we drag them away, we drag them away, we drag them away. I'm sitting here, when will we ever wake up? I mean, what the hell, our humankind, when will we ever grow up? Okay, say, come on guys, let's all decide to do the fucking right thing. But the other party's lying, so why should I change a thing? Yeah, the other party's lying, so why should I change a thing? You want, you tell me what you need. I say I'm gonna listen and I walk back away in fear. I am the white man, I tell you how it is. When in reality I'm a speck in the abyss. 90,000 years of history's been suppressed by 200 years of fraud and capital interest. There's more to life than dollars, don't forget. We live on borrowed land and need to thank for it. No questions asked, we need to reflect on the hurt of First Peoples and the downright lack of respect. It's our duty to respect and recognize constitutionally the truth to all their lives. I want First Nations in my parliament. They deserve the right to represent. It's their people when it comes to it. It's a right we owe our lives to it. And give our hearts to First People and country, and give them back some decision making.